basically just rotates the tire, like it mimics when you're driving at high speed.